sounds.
This song is a song about a man who was the only survivor when a fishing boat was destroyed in a storm. And he was the only one to survive, and when he got back onto shore, he never went back to sea again. And he became very melancholy. He just camped around the roads of Donegal. And whenever he would have a few pints, he would retell the story of the disaster over and over again. His name was Danny, so they call him Donegal Danny. Song about him. I remember the night that he came in from the wintry cold and the damp. A giant of a man in an oilskin coat and a bundle that told he was a tramp. He stood at the bar and he called a pint, then turned and gazed at the fire. On a night like this, to be safe and dry is my one and only desire. So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friends that I love dear. And here's to you that I'll bid you adieu. Say Donegal Danny's been here, me boys. Donegal Danny's been here. Then in a voice that was hushed and low, he said, listen, and I'll tell you a tale. How a man of the sea became a man of the roads, and nevermore will set sail. I fished at a Hoth and Killybegs, Argus and Baltimore. But the cruel sea has beaten me, and end my days on the shore. Men who worked the sea and never counted the cost. But I never thought ere that night was done that my fine friend would all be lost. So here's to those that are dead and gone, the friend that I love dear. And here's to you, and I'll be you and you, St. Donegal Danny. And it drove the boat to the rocks about 10 miles from shore. As we fought the tide, we all hoped inside to see our homes once more. Then we struck a rock and hauled the bow, and all of us knew that she'd go down. So we jumped right into the icy sea and prayed to God we wouldn't drown. But the raging sea was rising still as we struck out for the land. And she tried with all her cruelty to drain that gallant band. By St. John's Point in the early dawn, I dragged myself to the shore. And I cursed the sea for what she'd done and vowed to sail her nevermore. I've been on the road, travelling and trying to forget. That awful night, I lost all my friends. I see their faces yet. And often at night, when the sea is high and the wind is tearing at my skin, I hear the cries of drowning men floating over on the wind. Oh, here's to those that are dead.
everybody.